And now, the Diary of a Moron. Dear Diary, what an amazing day I've had.